Hello and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to root your Android phone. Here I am using Samsung Galaxy Grand i9082. Steps are same for all the phones. We need three files to flash the phone. First, supersu binary zip file. Second, Odin software for PC. And third, clockwork mode recovery zip file. First, copy supersu and CWM zip files to phone's external memory card. Press and hold menu, power and volume down button simultaneously to get the odin mode. To install the CWM recovery, we need Odin software. Install it on PC. Open Odin software, attach phone with computer using USB cable. As soon as you connect the USB cable to phone, added message will be appear on Odin. Click on PDA and browse the CWM recovery file and press OK. After few seconds, pass status will be appear. This means you have successfully flashed the phone and installed the CWM recovery properly. Now, press and hold menu, power and volume up button simultaneously to get CWM recovery mode. You will see this screen if you have not installed any custom ROM before. As I have installed the custom ROM, I have different screen here, but procedure is same. You have to scroll using up down button and select install zip from SD card. Browse the supersu zip file, use power button to enter. After rebooting the phone, a new icon supersu will appear. You can use root checker app to check root status. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.